day three. Night three, even. I suppose it would be day three. Flight time, is it? Right, let's start scanning. Let's go straight into this. Into the lab. Right, one's out already. Silo. That's a big chicken. There's another one out. Okay, we have two out. That's no problem. So we're really just looking at fixing these cameras. Outside already, have you? Cheeky. Is he shot? No, didn't have those out there. Liking this.
Log entry. I survived night 3.
Look at those footprints.
Repair status report. I've detected an anomalous frequency modulation in the temporal bearings of the unilateral phase detractors. Yeah, I did all that and I know what all that means. I'll need to compensate for the gravimetric charge imbalance by rerouting through the turbo encapsulator. Oh yeah, each night the Poultroids seem to be coming faster and more aggressively. Fun times. Yegger out.